Melbourne Victory has qualified for the A-League semi-finals after a dramatic win over Adelaide in the elimination final. It was a scoreless first half, and then the visiting Reds scored first in the second half after they broke free. 7 minutes later, the Victory had some relief through an equaliser to Leroy George, and then with a minute left in regular time was the champion Besar Berisha, who scored with a fantastic goal and one of his best of the season. Victory will play the competition's top team, Sydney, next week. Let's hear from Kevin Muscat.
Make no mistake, I don't think it was a great footballing spectacle in my definition of football, but it was a battle. It was a real fight out there, and you know, like all finals are going to be, and they should be. Everybody plays to their strengths, and you've got to be aware of that. It's strange as well because it's well documented that we've had some challenges this year, and everybody judges based on the expectation of your own expectation, and we unashamedly expect to be in the big game when they do come round. But it's strange that maybe a few teams below us have had exceptional seasons.